All right, welcome back to the show. I did say that this was going to be my last segment, so here we go.
Hello.
How you doing today?
Good, good.
So before I say anything, anybody want to say hi to?
Want to say hi to everyone who's been here, Fan Expo NOLA.
Any fans? I mean, not fans, I mean family?
Yeah, I want to say hi to my mom and dad, you know, everyone.
And your friends?
Yeah. I'm working with most of my friends, so I can ask for saying hi to them all the time.
Oh, all right. So anyway, how you enjoying Fan Expo? Oh, where you from?
Dallas, Texas.
Dallas, Texas. I've been there after Katrina.
Oh, yeah?
I was placed over there. You know, my cousin brought me over there.
Yeah? Nice.
Yeah, so anyway, you like the Powerpuff Girls?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite cartoon.
Yeah, my favorite, too. I like, my favorite one is Buttercup, I'd say.
Oh, yeah, she liked to kick butts.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, and by the way, did they kick Mojo Jojo's butt and made him cry?
Yep.
You want to know why?
Why?
I want you to ask me why they kick his butt.
Why they kick his butt?
Because Mojo Jojo stole their candy.
Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, I would kick butt too if someone stole my candy.
Say it again?
I would kick butt too if someone stole my candy.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, so anyway, I mean, this is my second time at Fan Expo, but,
nice.
but I've been to Wizard World Comic Con.
Sweet. Yeah, I haven't been to that one yet.
Well, it's too late for the go, cause this is Wizard World, but they changed the name.
Oh, is it? Okay, I see.
Oh yeah, so it's your first time here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So who work here in the booth with you?
So pretty much, I've got my boyfriend over there, and then I've also got some other friends who are working.
Oh, your boyfriend? Can I meet him?
Yeah, he's really busy right now, but.
Oh, is your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
How's it going, man?
Oh, yeah, my real name Brian, but everybody call me Domino.
Oh, what's up, man?
Oh, what's your name?
Jacob.
Oh, Jacob. Anybody want to say hi to?
No, honestly, no.
Yeah, like family or friends or whatever?
Probably, I have a little brother, his name's Victor.
Okay.
Yeah, shout out to him.
So how you doing? How he doing?
He's doing good. He's at home right now.
And your mom and your family?
Yeah, everyone's good, yeah.
All right. So anyway, it's good meeting you. It's your first time here?
At this specific con, yeah. But I've been to a bunch of different cons over the year.
Oh, all right. So I must say, I'm glad to meet you, man.
Yeah, it's great meeting you.
And by the way, I can't wait till y'all get married. y'all planning on getting engaged, right?
Yeah.
Eventually.
Eventually. Eventually. Soon. Soon. It's going to be in next year.
Next year?
Yes. Yeah, I'm predicting it, y'all. Okay? Yep. So anyway, I wish I could come to the wedding, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because I sure would interview you.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, well, filming and all that, it'll be good memories. And by the way, I have a girlfriend myself, you know.
Nice.
Yeah, she'll be watching, though. And my best friend Dwayne will be watching. Yeah, you want to say hey to my friend Dwayne? You don't know Dwayne, you know. You can say hey to my friend.
Yeah, what's up?
Dwayne.
What's up, Dwayne?
All right. So anyway, that's my homeboy, though.
Awesome.
We went to school together.
That's sick.
All right. Izzy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to say hi to my friend Dwayne? He watched. Alrighty. So anyway, it's the last segment. We'll be right back with the final thought.